Bear with me, everyone. Just trying to put my chair down. It's pouring with rain as usual. Just trying to sort the old mud feet out on the chair. We can actually sit without getting wet. Martin S, hi. Brandon, hi. Andy Tigger, hi. Bob by the water, hi. Can everyone hear me? It's very windy, got 30 plus mile an hour winds. And I'm tucked behind the umbrella. We're doing our best to have a few casts, but whew, it's pretty crazy weather. But I'm sure we'll get something. We've got maggots, sweet corn, food worms, bits and pieces. Doesn't sound like you can hear me. Hello, 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 hello. No, you can't hear me yet. Getting worried then. Alright, so I'm just going to start off with a couple of maggots. Work our way through, swim a little bit, I've chucked a couple of handfuls out. We'll just see what's down there. Should be no reason why we shouldn't get a few fish. Good, everyone can hear me, that's good. Right. So I've got crystal float on like that. I'm using a 14 hook with a couple of maggots on. And let's get it out there and see what we can do. Haven't had a cast yet, waiting for everyone else. Alright, so we're down in the water. Literally just using the tip of my pole at the moment. Ooh, float's very low. Don't know if I want it that low, to be honest. Might have to take one of the little tip weights off. Let's keep a few maggots going in, see if we can find a few fish. Don't know how well you can actually see the Hi Dave, how you doing? Oh, the wind's horrendous, but you gotta try, ain't ya? Oh, we're sitting in weed by the looks of things. There must be a few fish around here. Actually, the hook's absolutely covered in weed already. We'll have to go shallow if we have to and see how we get on. I've got some ground bait if I need to put any out. I don't know if you can see that float.
You should be able to see the float. Well, you probably can't, can you? So I can't see it on there. Got a little bit of ground bait and stuff with me as well. I don't know whether to put a bit of that out. See if I can pull a few fish in or... I think someone's been here and put a rake for the swim at some point. And pulled a lot of weed out, so hopefully we can find some spots. Well, yeah, that's what I thought, but there ain't much in the way of shelter. It's only because I've got me umbrella up. I'm getting any sort of shelter. I've got 30 mile an hour plus winds today here, and that's absolutely flying down the water. But we're having a go. So I thought I'd put some maggots on and see if we can get a few fish moving around. I'm right down the end of the staithe, so there should be some fish in there. I've literally got the umbrellas right behind us right here. Stop the wind from absolutely blasting us. You can see by the bushes and stuff us all over the place. Oh, it's in weed again. We've got to try and find some spots here. We're not going to sit us in weed because we ain't going to get bites in weed. So with that, we're going to have to shallow up. Got. Can we get any bites? Steve Warns, how you doing? On the bus to Durham. I'm a long way away from there today. I'm at Martham Staithe. She's not too far away from near Great Yarmouth. Fishing frustrations, how you doing? No problem, who else is live at the moment? Thought I was the only one out, I did check. Didn't see anyone live. Caught on one of the boys, no, one of the plants. Right. The water's literally over the bank, over the platforms. I'm literally standing in the water, even though I'm on the bank. I'm just having to sort of go from there, really. Line's getting all caught up in the wire bits on the platform, which we don't want. Only got £4 line on. Might have to put another bit of the pole on in a minute and go out a bit further. to get down there for a bit. No problem. Just wondered who else was live. I did have a little check before I went live and couldn't see anyone. Trying to show it afloat, but it's not really showing because of the weather. But hopefully I'll get a few fish to show you. And we can have a little chat, you know. What I'll do is I'll ball up a few bits of ground bait and stuff. Get some bait going out there and see what that does. I'm not going to put too much out there. Just to get it started off. And we'll just go with three or four balls really. And they're not too big balls either. Just enough to get some fish down there. Look at that on my hands. Yummy! I should get fish come up to my hands now. Alright, I'm going to get another piece of my pole out and get it slightly further, I think. I can't see any reason why we can't just get bites straight away, to be honest. Should be a few fish here this time of year. I've got a big old pole with me, so I could fish the other side and up against the boat for water too, but I don't need to do nothing like that. Well, not yet anyway. Just want the next section really. So we can go a little bit further and just makes it a bit easier to cast out and everything. Hopefully this is the right section. Oh. Yeah, it certainly is. Right. Still on weed. What is going on? The depth and then went a little bit shallower, so I was just above, but I'm obviously still sitting in amongst the weed. Not good, is it? Oh yeah, yeah. I follow through the old American channels. I didn't see anyone on. Just thought I'd come out and have another go. That's what it's all about, isn't it? Have a little go on the pole today. Don't think I've actually done a video on the pole live before, or on a video. It's fairly deep out here, sort of 4 or 5 foot. Just standing in front of me. We've just got to get a few fish to start taking some baits. Can't see any reason why we wouldn't get a few bites. I'm expecting to sort of, you know, start getting a few fish straight away, to be honest, but for some reason we seem to be sitting in weed. I'm going to slightly in. That's worse. Martin, you're not in your green colours again. Keep coming in your blues. Let's try a bit further over. See what we've got down here. If it settles down a bit and it stops raining, I'll bring you out a bit further so you can actually see what's going on more. And I'll zoom you in on the float so you can see what's going on. But that's better, Martin. Nice to show you're a supporter of the channel, one of the members. I'm at Martham Staithe, Andy Tigger. Feels strange sitting here holding a pole. I ain't done that for a while now, or a long time. It's a nice quality pole, it's nice and light, so it's easy to hold. To be honest, I don't really use it as much as I should. Sure, what's going on? I'm on the weed again. Right, okay. We're gonna have to go further out and see if we can get away from this weed. I know there's fish down here. I've just been talking to a chap only a few swims up, and he's getting a couple of fish. You just gotta find a clearer spot where you can actually, you know, get some bait in the water and have a chance of getting a bite, basically. I'm going to put another section on now. I'm going to go even further out. I'm probably too shallow for right out there, but we can soon adjust the depth. We've just got to find the fish and then start feeding the spot. I'd say normally somewhere like this shouldn't be a problem. Hi Barry, how you doing? Just adding another section onto the pole so we can get a bit more distance. And we'll try further out and see if there's anything going on out there. So we go right out there and see what we got, shall we? Maybe that's what I need to be doing. I need to be right in the middle. I've noticed other people when they fish this place seem to always fish out in the middle. So I'm guessing that's deeper. Cure that wind's blasting down there. Don't know how much you can see of it, but certainly knocking things around. Deanna, how you doing? Ah, we said we'd turn you blue, didn't we, next time you come in, because you wanted to get on the blue team, so now about to do so. Still on weed. Okay. It's becoming a pain now. What do I shallow up? Try try and get a few fish competing up in the water. Seagull's going crazy, but now I've got food over here, and it's talking to me, as you can hear. Right, I'm going to try shallow one up and trying to get away from this weed, and then just baiting over the top every cast with a little handful. That noise is the rain. That's absolutely pouring. Just unplug me mods. You're saying you can't hear me? The loud noise is probably the rain. It's absolutely pouring down. But you're saying my mics are not working? Yeah, can now, but I've unplugged all my mics. That ain't no good, is it? I normally bring an umbrella or a shelter with me unless I'm walking along the rivers and stuff like that. It's no good if my mics are not working now, is it? Turn everything off and reset it and see what we get. Yeah, but hearing me now, I've got my mics unplugged, so that's no good. I need you to be able to hear me now when I've got... Can you hear me now? I've just reset all my mics and stuff. The loud noise on the umbrella is obviously a form of rain. You can hear me. Oh, I don't know what happened then. I'm literally sitting right next to the camera. I don't know what's going on. Got swans sitting next to me here, look. Don't know what happened. Oh, that wind's getting rough. Don't know what's going on. I pay all this money for these expensive mics and they don't seem to do what they're meant to do they? Thought we'd have had a fish by now, to be honest. Should be lots of small fish in the staithe at this time of year. Or even some bigger ones. You get some quite nice perch in there on maggots and stuff. For some reason, it's not happening right now. Weather's getting crazy. Mark, I've got a fishing channel to run. I have to go out with a bright sunshine, 70 mile an hour winds, rain all day, whatever. I'll be out most days this week, and it's meant to rain all week, so it's going to be fun. Sure, if a wave's coming like that along here, I'll be scared. It's making the pole hard to hold though. Oh. I can hardly put the float over the pole, it's blowing out of my hands. So I'm very surprised we ain't had a few bites, or even a few fish, to be honest. I've got a lot of weed in my swim, I've got to try and find some gaps. sort of fishing over the top of it at the moment, but oh, I think we just had, our first bite. Float went straight under. Definitely got gale force winds down. It'd be nice if the rain would go away a little bit, but that probably won't. People wandering about taking their dogs for a walk and stuff. Hi Tony, how you doing? Hi Mick. Thanks for coming in. We're just having a little go with the pole today and see if we can get a few fish. Feeding up a few areas. Just seeing what I can do really. Yep. Oh, we went straight under then. Alright, so we're starting to get a couple of bites, which is good. Bird's trying to take me float. Oi! Get out! Seagull's trying to take me float now. It's not food, birdie. It's a float. We've got swans sitting with us as well. Everything's coming in out of my bait by the looks of things. Missing them. I took a bait at the time. We're getting straight under bites, which is good. Nice start to get a good bite. That'd be even better if we can hook a couple of them there. Mr. Postie's going up and down. Just got a single maggot, single red. Handful out there. Trying to get the birds off. Probably the dive on the bait before I can get to the bottom of the bottom. Move over! Alright, let's see if we can hook one up. Oh, the weather's getting crazy. Nothing unusual for one of mine there. Out walking on the far bank, was out there piping, keeping up in the weather, I reckon. Put the tip of the pole under the water now, and that will sink me line. And hopefully, we'll start getting a few bites. Birds eating the casters off the surface. Ooh, got a lift right there. Now I'm missing these bites. Must be like really small stuff. Just taking the maggot and not the hook.
going to be struggling to hear me talk now with this rain like this, isn't it? It's getting worse all the time. We're getting a bit wet. Yeah, we've got weed on now.
Yeah, it might be a good idea
using the poles in this wind. Put a red and white on, see if that changes anything. It's the red and bronze, I think. Go down, swim a bit. This is where all the bait is all going when I'm throwing it in anyway. I'm going to go down there a bit and see if there's any fish taking anything. This way, that just drift through, wouldn't it? But it don't seem to be. Yeah, hopefully that rain will go across, Mick. Bit of luck anyway. Andy Tigger's got it as well. Yeah, it's a bit rough, Tony. I have got some worms, but I'm just trying to find a few fish to start with. Got a fair bit of weed in the swim. I'm just trying to find a few clear spots. I might just plumb the depth again in a minute. I'm fishing out in the middle and I weren't before. I've had two or three bites now that have gone sort of straight under, but no fish on the end, so guessing they're a little rod or something like that. Got a 14 hook on, so trying to hook the bigger stuff. Out there, okay, but there's some fishing up there on the feed, and it's no good to get it. Put a plumber back on. We want to do that, and they've got to go right out in the rain and unhook that. Yeah. So let's get a big old plummet on. It's absolutely hammering down on there. Hi Randolph, how you doing? Hi Big Dan.
welcome to the live. Come and have some fun, join in with everyone else. I'm sitting here in an absolute pouring rain. Got 30 plus mile an hour winds. But we are now starting to get a few bites, so hopefully we'll have some fish in a minute. And they're going to reap on the depth. Make sure we've got all that right. So we've just moved out into the middle of the swim and not close in now. My plumb for close in. Might go rock some tomorrow, yeah. Worth a go. Oh, that disappeared. So, we got. Oh, that's the weed we got down there. That's not good. That's not good at all, but. My depth was nowhere near. What we were looking for. But also, don't want to be sitting in the same time as this weed. So, really, I should come and rake a couple of these swims out. Yeah, prepare them for some fishing, but it's a fair way from your house. Keep coming up to places like this. I'm sure we'll talk about that. Float much, much deeper this time and see if we're anywhere near the bottom. Got to be some spots out there in covered in weed, isn't there? Somewhere, see what we got. Alright, so we'll have worked out for there. Only just though by the looks of things. We've still got, oh, look at the mass of the weed every time I put it in. You'd think I was sea fishing, wouldn't you? The fish are going to be just above this wheel, or maybe even going through it, but surely there's some spots where it's not as thick as this, or would move swim, but not in this weather. I've got sweet corn worm, I've got, yeah, a few other bits and pieces and options with me, just a case of trying to find a spot in the swim where I can actually present the bait and not be sitting in the weed. It's alright once you get a few fish in the swim and they're, you know, sort of going around the weed and picking up all the baits. But to start with, it won't help you. For a bigger bait in the skip. Focus. Three maggots. Four brains and ups, and focusing on the bait though, to show you what I'm doing. At least I can still film. And yesterday that was getting to the point where I couldn't run. Right. Look down out in the middle there. Maybe there's some fish down there. Seagull's going crazy. I'm up on my float and that's trying to take my float. if I can find a clear spot in there where I'm not picking up weed, I'll fish that spot and I'll start feeding that up.
Right.
Got a little bit of weed that time. Trying to slowly come down, but I thought we would have been getting the old bites by now. Hands are a bit cold. Yeah, I could go down the hook size a bit, but it's a nice size perch here. If I hook into a 2 pounder or something like that, I don't want to drop it, to be honest. Sea fishing, I can't go because of the weather. I go down every day and look at the state of the sea, but the waves are absolutely massive still. They're not as bad as they were obviously when we were on Cromer Pier, but the sea hasn't calmed down yet. So they've still got massive swells. So it's not worth me fishing it until it all settles down. But I certainly will be out on the beaches again as soon as I can. So it's going to be one of them days where I'm taking weed off all day. Let's go to the right hand side of the swim. See what we've got there. Not quite. This wind's making everything a real pain in the Alfred's bush, which I don't want to do. We've got sweet corn and stuff as well, but obviously the birds ain't going to take that. Thought we'd get bites on, you know, just a couple of maggots, even a single maggot. Rain's half a bit, but it's still raining. That bush is a rod rust now, I think. Give a little go down there and see if that makes any difference. Shame you can't see the float, but then I can only sort of see it okay, not brilliantly.
Come on, fishies.
Stuff out there and see if we can get something going in the swim. Show you what we've got. Basically, feeding that small pellet like that. Put in closer to me because obviously with the big underfill we've got massive ones that will end up down there anyway. It's actually quite clear, I can see the bottom close in. Oh, the water's not the warmest. That's for sure. Am I the only one who's out live? Was there someone else out as well? No, it's hard on a work day. Oh. Weed! If it weren't a nasty day, I'd move around and swim until I found a clear swim, but I ain't really got a lot of choice. So I can't film and walk. Everything will just get soaked. I will keep plonking it in different spots, but I've obviously just put all that bait down there, so. After some more casters and stuff. Number one fishing. Can't say I know that channel. Oh, no one fishing. Sorry. Yeah, being dumb. Yeah. Hopefully I can pull in a few fish for you. I mean, I was expecting to come here and get them going. Yeah, and be getting a fish a chuck, to be honest. Nice spot to sit, but not in the pouring rain. Any trouble with sort of sitting nearly still all the time, but you get a lot colder. What's going on? I wouldn't expect to be getting fish. Something's not right. Why are we not getting the bites? No wonder to the next one, get it. Okay, the next one, but not that they came here. And if they're all got weed in, it's quite clear. If I find fish, I can't move, but I don't really want to. But I also want to catch fish. Here it comes again. Not that it stopped, but it's getting heavier again. I would have thought the fish would have moved on to my bait by now and be going crazy, to be honest. Normally a spot where you can, you know, get them really going. Every cast you can get a bite. Friend seagull's back. Noisy thing, isn't it? Fishing Dorset, no problem, thanks very much. Appreciate the thumbs up. No, not yet, Andy Tigger. Trying. Don't know what's going on. You normally whack a float down in here with some maggots on and get a fish a cast. I'll be quite happy if I'm getting a few fish. I'm not worried about the rain and stuff. I quite like sitting out in the rain like this when I'm in the shelter like this. It's good fun, but I'd much prefer to be getting a few fish at the same time. It's a bit chilly. I'm not really sure what we're doing wrong. Well, we're not. Just haven't got fish in this bit of the swim at the moment. We'll pull up underneath this shelter, I think. Get him worse. I've got some worms with me, but I don't know what condition they're in, so I'm now about to find out. So I'm going to sit down there for a little while then. Time to spray first, didn't we? There's a couple in there, but they're not looking in the best condition. Definitely need using up. Maybe get some more there. We've got a couple in there alive, and we can give them again. Got some sweet corn as well, which is nice and bright yellow, obviously. But we should be really getting them on the maggots, to be honest. absolutely hammering down now. Crazy. Bit safer on weed then, I suppose, don't we? Yep, got weed on the hook. Gonna keep moving around the swim until I can find a spot where I'm gonna keep getting some bites. Anyone got any ideas? Apart from move and swim at the moment. Hi Michael, how you doing? Cheers. Trying hard. Hook baits just keep, and again, hook baits just keep getting covered in weed. No matter where you put it. As we all know, fish ain't gonna take it if it's covered in weed. In the middle for a minute and see what it does out there. I've got a feeling there's weed there as well. Oh, boat. Oh yeah. Like a bullet swings. Weren't expecting that. Hey, doing loadies. Pop a popped on a work break. Crazy mama, how you doing? Take it, everyone can hear me saying hello and stuff. Mic's ain't gone off again. You just joined us. We've got 30 plus mile an hour winds and heavy rain at the moment. We're still fishing. Good old bit of steam cleaning, ladies. Lovely. Quite enjoy doing the old steam cleaning. Start off with a really nasty greasy engine, and then when that's all cleaned down, that looked lovely. Getting heavier, not good. Lovely, good old bit of mud. I've got some mud under my feet. I'm sitting in the edge of the water at the moment, ladies. Where the banks are gone over, they've gone past the swims. And my feet are literally in the water. Even the camera's set up in the water, in the tripod. It's pretty wet. Yeah, get ready for MOT, yeah. Don't know what's going on with my fishing at the moment, and don't seem to be catching too many fish. Had two or three sessions now where it's been a bit slow. Okay, cheers, Lloydies, for coming in. Yeah, I don't seem to be doing too much on the lures. And now I can't even get a bite on maggots. What's going on? Is it my time to have a bit of slow? Time and session wise. Hi Pam, how you doing? Trying really hard at the moment to get a bite. Don't know what's going on. You think with the amount of bait I put out there, the swim will be swarming with fish. Definitely fish in the staithe at the moment, because I've seen just a couple of days ago. Plenty of fish in here. Well, there was. Can you still hear me? Am I actually communicating with the mics, or have they gone dead? Just give us a couple of thumbs up if you can actually still hear me, because I ain't sure. How you doing?
How's it going?
Not having a bite yet.
Really?
A couple of little... Can't seem to get them going. Well, that's what I thought, but... Don't know what I'm doing wrong.
Well, it's bloody here Sunday. He's getting one of the
chucks. Yeah. Hello.
A bit friendly.
Hello.
Do you get paid for piking here?
Do you get...
Paid with piking here?
Not really, no. No. More out in the river than that.
Yeah, it's only good. I've had two since this is Friday. Two pikes and four quarters.
Oh, what?
I've landed two of them, you know, to look at it.
Yeah.
Oh, see, no signs,
you don't
see
corners
coming, just get
run. Off they go.
Yeah,
they're bigger than pike.
Just like
doubles. Yeah.
Just a break, you never know what you get next to it. Next will be 30-40 pounds.
Exactly, yeah, yeah. That's what it's all about, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I thought I'd be literally, you know, on the maggots and stuff, but can't see any.
Just because up there, obviously,
this side, but. Yeah, a little riding that, yeah. I was trying to get through the sort of bigger perch and stuff like that, but just can't seem to get through at the moment.
It's dark, isn't
it? Yeah.
How long have you
been here? About an
hour. Yeah,
you had nothing. A couple of tiny little runs in under, but I think they were just little rud. A lot of weed out there, though.
Yeah, I know, it's frightening. Well, we've been in this pond, didn't we?
Yeah.
It's fucking rain, though.
Cool, yeah.
We had that
drop
raid last month.
Oh, what?
Friday, just coming down every fucking day.
Yeah, I'm getting every day at the moment. I've been going out most days.
You
get the air, yeah, yeah, nice to have a go on.
Good luck, mate. Come back this
time. Alright, cheers for that.
Cheers.
See you later. What's going on? Some people can hear me, some people can't. I don't understand. Martham Pits. I haven't actually fished there. I've got the lures with me, Martin, but I should be getting fish. So normally you can got weed on again, but you can normally pick them up. It doesn't make any sense. In this swim, the lures would be a nightmare because it's absolutely full of weed. I can't believe I've, you know, put all this bait in and the fish are not on it. Maybe I need to be further down the staithe, but you'd think when they're in the staithe that they're in the staithe, you know. Don't normally. Let's have a go down here inside this boat. Oh, we've actually got a bite. Here we go. Fish on. Oh, you pig. We just went flying. Right, so. There's some fish moved on to the bait down there by the looks of things. Let's get this weed off. Let's get down there and see if we can get one for everyone. Take it, my mics are not working, everyone. Because some people are saying they can hear me, some people are saying they can't. Hi Ian, how you doing? Anyone who's come in probably haven't heard me talking. Hi there, how you doing? I've been sitting here talking to myself, I reckon. I don't know what's going on with these mics and that. Can you hear me now, though? You should be able to hear me now because I've got everything unplugged. See if we can hook up this time. Oh, boy, straight away. Oh, really? There's fish down there, then. That's good. Right. So we found some fish. Now we've got to do is start catching some. Yep, chew the maggots. What are they? Hello, hello, can anyone hear me? Yeah, you can hear me fair enough. Right, some people are saying they can't, some people are. I'm going to plug my mics back in and I'm going to say hello, 1, 2, 3, tell me if you can hear it. So I'm now about to plug them back in. 3, can you hear me? If you can hear me, Ian, I am at Martham Staithe. Cheers, Crazy Mama. Cheers, Mick. Right, let's get a fish, shall we? I'm gonna just creep around there, around the side of the boat there. That's where I was getting a bite of cast for a little while. You'll still be able to see me. I just want to pull a fish out. Right, I'm just going to creep. I'll literally turn you so you can see what I'm doing. I'm going to creep just to the front of that blue boat. And let's see if we can get one. Last two casts, though. Weed already. It's actually stopped raining for 2 minutes. The last two casts I put it down here, I got a bite straight away, so that means there's a couple of fish moved in. Now I'm standing up and trying to stroke from above nicely. I'm not going to get a bite, am I? You watch. Unbelievable. How can that tiny bit of movement make all the difference? Gonna have a quick go against the boat on this side of me. In case there's some fish down there. If there is, I'll set you up so you can see what's going on. There's gotta be some fish around here that are feeding. Fish on. Oh, really? Had a little perch on. Right, so what's going on here? I'm feeding up all those spots out there and nothing's happening. I'm fishing down the edge of boats and getting bites straight away, so. Let's have another go down there. See if we can keep this happening. Got to hook something and keep it on in a minute, haven't we? Surely. I wouldn't say this hook was too big for every fish down there. Quite close in down the back of this boat as well. You've got to try, haven't you? Swans all around us behind the chowder and stuff. Boats waving around in the wind and stuff. Oh, oh, this is unbelievable. Getting bites every cast now. Got wine hooking them. And what are they? They're obviously smaller fish. There could be perch that are just not taking it properly. Load of weed where I'm near now. I think I might even actually be in amongst it. Yep, I was. That's the thing on here, but lots of things. You got to try and get down next to the weed, but not in the weed, if that makes sense. Down the back here again. I will get a fish in a minute, I tell you. It's been a couple of days now since I've had a fish. And again, don't understand. Taking it. Rain again. Oh, I found fish, but I think they're tiny little fish. Just bear with me for 2 seconds, I'm just going to literally walk over here and see if I can get a bite the other side of this boat. Went nasty rain again. Fish on! Fish off. You probably saw that there. They are down there. Right, so we know there's fish there. So let's work out spot out from where we're sitting. Well, as you hopefully just saw, that spot down there is producing fish. I just had a skimmer bream on. Lost it just on the surface there, but you probably saw it. How you doing, Gary? Cheers for popping in, just whacking your thumbs up, please. I'm starting to find some fish now. We just got to keep one on now. Which is a bit crazy, really, isn't it? I'm going to go for a white maggot this time. Nowhere to put it, roughly. Hopefully, we can get one in. Too far to the right. Better need to just do this side of it. The bites will come really fast if they're gonna, yeah, on the weeds, eh? I knew it was. Right, okay. Martin, yeah, could be. 14. But really, I mean, I'm not being funny, but I can use a size 10 quite often and hook these sort of fish. Right, I'm going to go and stand out in the rain because I'm going to land a fish. I'm not having another session where I don't catch fish. I've had enough of that. Time to catch fish. can actually see the bait just flutter down. It's not going down very fast. Did it make it down to the... Let's get this reed out of my way. No, that's the trouble. If you get caught on that weed, not the other side of it, you don't get a bite. But they are there. It's just a case of being in the right spot. Do they want a white maggot and not a red maggot there? Oh, got a bite. Fish on. Look on the water, you'll see this one. God, they're going crazy. Nice roach. Going absolutely crazy. Oh yeah. Rudd. Yay! Fishy! Forgot what a fish looked like. I was getting a bit annoyed. Well, I can see this one. And I have it in my hands. Just hang on 2 seconds and I'll show you. Just spin you around. About time, ain't had a fish for a few days. Mr. Rudd. Yay! No blank. Now we'll start getting a few. Got some funny markings and stuff on it. Might have been breeding, or it could have been slightly grabbed by other fish, perch or pike or stuff like that. At least we ain't blank. Whoa, it's on the ground now. Good job, it's grassy. That's pretty much water. So yeah, fish on. Not too bad. Get it back in and let's get another one. Yeah! Come on. See if we can find a few more. Are you okay for me to just stand the other side of them bushes there while I'm fishing? Or can you not see a thing while I'm doing that? See if that gives us a decent sized rope. As long as they don't float, we'll just test them in the edge here. No, they're going down. So yeah, you happy with me just wandering through there? See if we can get another one. Just over there where that blue boat is. Can't do it from this side because the reeds and everything are in the way. See if we can get another one. Sound a bit bigger. They might not want these casters, but you got to try on them because sometimes they pull out the bigger fish. Might even try a bit of sweet corn, see if we can get a bigger roach. I'll give these a little bit longer to get down because they're semi-buoyant. on weed already. It's a pain because I just can't get to this spot from the swim we're in. That's where all the bait's drifted to from where I've fed up into the swim. This is where the clear spot is. So I'm going to knock some of these reeds flat. See if I can do it from over there. Wind's pretty cold on my hands. Don't think they want these casters. I think a maggot would have gone by now. I am on weed, but I think I need a maggot on. Some sort of gap here. Just trying to make a gap for it there so I can do it from here. I know roughly where they're coming from. I think they want the white maggots and I ain't got many whites, which is annoying. Area. We feed there, they should go across over there. Alright, I think we're looking at somewhere roughly there. We'll try there, shall we? See if we can get a bite down there. Seem to find it much harder to get a bite from this side. If I go around here to the boat, I seem to put it in the right position. Are we on weed? Yep. Roughly where we would have been fishing from that side. Hope you can actually hear what I'm saying. Might have scared him off a little bit. Banging them reeds around and stuff. Hopefully not. I've got him a bit preoccupied on the the weed that's what's doing it. You can see where I'm putting it from the other side there, you see. A quick go on the back of this one from this side again. Wasn't actually close in. I am down here next to this boat. I got posts down there earlier, went straight under. Not going quickly this time. The other times I went down there, that was going straight away. Straight on top of weed again. At least it stopped pouring rain for a little while. Alright, I'm going to try with that spot again and see if we can get a fish again. Come here. That's how windy it is, I can't even grab your float. We go again. Ooh, nice. Whee! God, they give a good fight. Lovely jubbly. So I know where some fish are. I'm going to take my feed, but it's very hard for me to get you in there and show you what's going on. Hopefully you're seeing... Hopefully you're seeing what's happening while I'm over there and I'm playing them in and stuff. Which you should be. Hi Michael, how you doing? So, we have another one. At least we're getting the food now, but it's really hard for me to get over there and show you what's what. But they're not bad size, they're not massive, but they're not certainly not teeny. Not too bad. Let's keep getting down there and see if we can get a few more. Expecting to get something out down there as well, probably a not size roach or a perch or something like that. I think I might put a worm down there actually. Let's stick a worm down there and see what happens then, shall we? They seem to want the white maggots at the moment. It doesn't mean we can't get a bite on a worm, does it? Let's try that. See if that makes any difference to what's going on. Gonna go for a nice little wiggly worm. See what takes that, shall we? Can you actually see what I'm doing over there when I'm over near? Near the boat? How am I talking to myself? What's going on? Is the mic working again? I'm starting to get annoyed now. These mics are not working how they're meant to be working. I think I'll be sending these back. Yeah, fish on. Two fish. Let's try and get another one. Towards the weed, well, that's it. Yeah. This worm's not really doing the job, I don't think. Ooh. Fair enough, Michael. Getting worried, it's annoying when the mics are not working properly. Don't seem to be getting a bite on the worm, so I'm going to take that off. Get back on the maggots and let's see if we can get something going again. Seem to be the white that they wanted. See if we can find two. I haven't got many white in the tub. They're all reds and bronze. So we're going for a duck. Make it look so. Let's see if we can get another fish. This for catching a food today. Hi there. You have to get the hook bait right on the right spot. That's really annoying. If you don't hold it properly, the wind just blows out your hands. Far from Fast and the Furious and you're a bike cast or anything, but glad we've had a couple. I did know, I went down to the next swim and there's not actually any weed in that swim. I wonder if I should chuck a handful of maggots out, see if we get bites, and if we do, I can always move us. Fish on. Oh, fish off. Yeah, bait's gotta be coming in sort of there-ish. The hook bait's miles away from where the flow is, but that's where they roughly want to take it, so. You can get a bite of cast in the right spot. Let's just get between this weed and, there's a big weed bed either side and a tiny gap in the middle. Yep, here we go. It's two fish on the same maggots. Oh, a different species, nice. Another fish. If you get on the spot there, now it's perfect, but if you don't, you're asking for trouble. Disgorger for this one. Been a little bugger, swallowed it down. Alright, let's get this hook out. This little bugger's took the hook right in. Not where we want it. Come on, piglet. Give us the hook back. I can see it, but it ain't coming out. Here it comes, it's out. Fish number three I've actually landed. Mr. Perch. Lovely jubbly. Hi Lee, how you doing? Fish number three, but hooked about six. They're starting to get them to feed. So yeah, we're getting a few. Cool little fish. Even better if we'll put the old fin up. Yeah, at least we're getting a few. That's what the old fin looked like. If you can get them to put it up like that. Look at that. Whee! Nice. Let's drop it back in and see what else we can find. It's now starting to pour with rain again, which is not nice, but there we go. That perch took double white, which is unusual. A bit of corn. Let's see if we can get them to. We can get a bigger fish to take the hook, mate. At least we're getting a few fish. Hard start, but again. one good bite with the sweet corn, but don't seem to be what they want. Got to be these maggots. Let's get back on them. Richard Jarvis, haven't seen you in the house for a while. How you doing? Two perch? Nope. Free rod and a perch. I've got worm, I've got maggots, I've got sweet corn, I've got ground baits, I've got all sorts. All they're wanting to take is maggots. Let's see if we can get a bite down here now. Glad it stopped raining anyway. This is not pouring like it was earlier. Still cold there, the old hands are cold. That's more the wind chill us doing that than anything else. Oh, fair enough, Richard. Didn't see you for a while. Been doing all sorts of lives or videos every day, pretty much. I've seen you've been out on your own channel and stuff lately. Gudgeon and minnows, I can go and get them. I know exactly where to get them. Down in Stullum Staithe. Can catch plenty of them. Yeah, you can live bait here. Just not really up for it today. I'll be doing some live baiting and some dead baiting in some other videos. I just thought I'd have a little play with the pole today because I knew it was going to hammer down all day. So I thought I'd put the shelter up, get out of the 30 plus mile an hour winds and do me best. At least we caught a few fish. I'll walk down a couple of swims just to see if there's any weed or anything down that way. And we're hooked up. Quite a nice fish. Alright, fishy, calm down. So, what's happening? Wee, doing a mental on me. Whoa! Very lively. God! Been back in the water twice. Draw again, shall we?
Nope, third time.
Crazy. There it is. Much better fish. Not bad, eh? Just didn't want to be held. Still don't, it's going absolutely mental. Jumping straight out of my hands. It's pretty cold by the feel of it. And I was obviously not expecting to be hooked. There we go. Bit big for pipe bait, I think. Nice rod. Let's see if we can get another one. Let's get it back in. Let's see what else is down there for us before it gets too dark. Oh, we got 3 o'clock. Oh, we got a little while yet. I'm sort of wandering down that way at the moment, so bear with me.
That's all I can do, really, just keep the fish coming in.
It seems to be working, so got to keep doing it, really. The only one I'm going to show you fish today. Move around a little bit. If this rain decides to go away, it nearly has, it's only drizzle now, then we should be able to come out with the camera and have a little wander. One down here again. Well, seeing we've got another spot going down the bank, it's doing a lot better than this one. Because there's another fishy. Seem to be finding the food now, don't we? Nice, eh? A little bit of walking around is actually doing me a favour because it's warming me back up. I had the last 3 fish on the same maggots. Still the same, to be honest. Right, let's try again. hope you don't mind me doing what I'm doing. I'm just feeding the swim up a bit further down the end there, and I've now got it to a point where we can get a fish a cast. Whee! Mr. Perch. Put your fin up for us. Oh, he didn't want to put his fin up for us. Really cool when they do that, isn't it? So yeah, we're getting a few fish now. Not too bad size, some of them. All right, let's get it back and see if we can get a few more. Three or four fish now on the same maggots. A bit crazy, isn't it? Just little ones. Little perch and riding roach. Yeah. Getting a few here, then a few down the end. Just trying to get in between the weed. Yeah. I see that, yeah, I've had a few out of there.
Yeah.
Yeah. How'd you get on?
Alright, I'll be watching this week, mate.
Yeah. Got what you needed.
Hey.
So you got what you needed then? Nice to see ya. And you. Chap was just saying that the end swims have been dredged, make sure I could see. They certainly have. I find it very easy down that end now. Oh, I didn't put you back to where you were facing, did I? Another little rod. Literally just plonking it in and pulling the fish up every time now, so pretty good. Hopefully entertaining you a little bit now. I want to take you down where I'm fishing, but... definitely got them going now on the new spot. Just seem to be pretty straightforward down there. A little handful of bait. And this sort of fish, pretty much every cast, these and perch. Quite nice. Whee! Doing its normal wriggly. Whoa! Jumped out of my hands properly that time. Keep still. There you go, look. Mr. Rudd. Take it, you can still hear what I'm saying. Maggots is what's doing the business. I'm going to put a keeping the maggots, I think. Anyone still there? Trying to have a bit of fun, but we sinking in the mud here. Yeah, I'm having to walk up and down the bank to get a few fish. Hopefully I'll be back with the forwards every couple of minutes now. Now I've got this spot going. Keep showing you a few more fish. Mics not on. Yeah, mics are on. Mics are on 100%. Absolutely useless, aren't they? I'm going to send them back. They're meant to go 200 metres from base point to where I walk to, and they're not even going to the next swim, are they? I'm just going to this swim again and see if I can get you another fish. Another fish. Starting to find them now. Not that I can hold them. That's nothing unusual, is it? God sake! I'd do my head in when they do that. Golden rod, this one. As you can probably see, nice bright red fins. Lovely jubbly. So we're getting a few fish. It's actually stopped raining. It's just really windy now, which is not so bad, but I wonder whether I can take you down there with me. Will you actually be able to hear anything? At least we've had a few fish now. I don't know, 10, 15 fish now. Put a few back then the other end there because they're small ones. Let's attempt to. I'm going to attempt to take you down there, but I'm not quite sure how yet. I'm going to have to come back for some bait, I think. Ooh. Nice one. Getting plenty of fish now. We've had about 15 fish now. I'm fishing down this end now. I'm going to do my best to show you what's going on. Hopefully. Hopefully. Let me get you set up. Right, I'm literally fishing down in front of this boat now. This is the plan. It's not the plan, that's what's happening. I'm getting plenty of bites down there. Just gonna run and get some bait and then we'll have a few goes and see if we can get a few fish. Perch or something like that. I'm going to shoot this pond in like that. and down the front of this boat here. Drop you down a bit. Bear with me, I'm trying to get you set up nicely. Yeah, I'm literally fishing down in front of this boat. You should be able to hear me quite easily now, I'm right here. Get it back, see if we can get a bigger one. You're on an angle like that. So yeah, we're getting... Oh, they're so wriggly. They're ideal for pike. They're so wriggly. Just won't let me hold them. That's silly. Okay, another rod. Getting a few of these now. I've had 10, 15 of these now. Put a few back, brought a few up to the net. I've got some in the net and then the other end there. Let's see if we can get a few more before it gets dark. Should be able to get in the 20s now, fish wise. Should be a much better day than what we've had recently. I think it's pretty shallow down there, because I'm trying to talk.
space. Take it, you're hearing everything I say now. You're still not central, are you? Hi Amanda, how you doing? Had about somewhere between 15 and 20 fish now. Mainly rud, roach and perch. Just trying to get a few more before dark really. Out on the pole today. Thank you. How are we doing in there, everyone? Fish on. God, they're so wriggly. Mr. Rudd, lovely jubbly. Don't mind if I do. Nice one, get a few bigger ones, but quite happy to get that. Nice golden rudd with bright red fins. Look at the gold on that side, lovely jubbly. Nice, let's get back down there then. Starting to run out of light a little bit now. Take it down. You're gonna have to run back and grab a disgorger. I'm not moving from the phone, I'm right next to it. Mr. Perch. Wee. Nice fish. Good old finlet. There we go. Lovely jubbly. Don't mind that, do we? Get a few fish. Alright. Let's put it back. Four maggots this time. See if we can find something a little bit bigger down there. Hopefully a perch. Yeah, they do. Thank you. probably see I'm getting a fair few good amount of bites at the moment. Rod and perch, yeah, at the moment. Over 20 fish now. Whee! That sort of thing. Nope, not having none of it. God! Gonna have to hold it tighter. One rod. Bigger than some of the others, as you can see. Just lost a really good fish on the way in as well, as you probably saw. So, yeah, we're doing okay. There's a fish to cast now, but it's nearly dark, which is a shame. Plenty of scars, yeah, they've been chased around. Hi Sean, how you doing? Right. Mr. Rudd. They're getting bigger. Lost a clonker a little while ago. But these aren't bad. If I can keep them still. God, oh, they're so annoying. Golden rod, that one. Been done that for a little while, have we? Nice fish. One more cast. There come the rain. Lovely. Not. bloody weather. Can't I just get a couple of nice days? Craziness. Nasty weather. Absolutely fine. Rain's absolutely pouring on me now. All I can do is put it away, really. Try and keep it all together. Very hard to do. Can't never seem to stay dry for 10 minutes, can I? Might have I put the rest of the pole away, might it? Getting absolutely drenched. I will come and chat with you in a sec. So I have actually got some fish in the net, so I thought I'd hold them back for when we finished. You can probably see we've got some good sized roach in there, some ones that you didn't see. Some nice sized fish. Let's see what we can get our hands on. Nice perchy. Let's get him back. Got some nice rod and roach in here that I didn't bring to camera because I was in different swims. They're quite nice. And then we got, ooh, if I can grab him, good fair fooer. Yeah, smaller ones, that sort of size. Got a load of them. And I put a load back while I was down the other end there, as you probably saw. Some more perchies. More rudd. You know, golden rudd with red fins. And then this one, it's quite a nice one. So yeah, we were doing all right. Yeah, probably would do good old perch and pike bait, but not today. Oh, right. Got to sort the rest of the gear out now. I just couldn't carry on at the end there. It was just absolutely pouring down. And maggots are all crawling out of the tub, as you can probably see, because they're getting wet.
can't even shut the maggot tug in me. Fingers are so cold. Good. Oh, couple of worms left, not worth worrying about. So we've got a load of sweet corn, but that's all in our dip, so that will stay in there for ages without going off. Smack them in there. Sit that there. Mustn't forget the power packs. Cool. Get in there, bear with me. Couple of bits. Huge mixture of stuff in the car. Sea, fresh water, all sorts of gear. It's all mixed up. I need to empty the whole car and get it all sorted out, really. So, everyone, sorry about that. The old battery went flat when I was packing up and putting everything away. But yeah, that was a hard day. We had plenty of fish. I think we had sort of 25, 30 fish in the end. Maybe a few more. But that wind and that rain, oh, that was so rough. It weren't really letting me fish properly, you know, how I would normally. But I was doing my best. Cheers, Andy Digger. Cheers, Lee. Whew. Cheers, Martin. Yeah, it weren't a bad net of fish, really. If I'd add them all together. Diana, no problem. Yeah, I've done all right, you know, fish-wise once I found them. But conditions, God. That rain and wind's nasty. But had a good go, didn't we? That's what it's all about. Caught a few fish, and that's what I came out to do, really. So I'll see you soon in the next video. So I might do a sub live later on, have a little chat with everyone, and I'll appreciate you all coming in, and I'll see you all soon.